G'day everyone. So another segment of Blue in the Bush here with the Rock Man, and we're going to go down to the Glenmore Golf Course at Mulgoa and do a bit of birding.
This is actually a historical golf course.
Couple of these and greys.
A pair of black swans eating in the dam. So the one with the frilly tail is the male, and he usually has a longer neck.
So there's the male part. So it is a hermaphrodite. So this is a female bull cowrie, because we can tell by the sea. And here it is. Big monster. It's over 100 years old, this.
Probably the best example of a Queensland cowrie in New South Wales. So the local catchments have washed out the river 3 times in a row now. So it is the local dams that are providing food for the water birds. There is not many water birds down the river because there is no weed for them to eat. So there is big congregations in golf courses and farm dams and separate water bodies away from the river now because the weed has not been washed downstream. So the yellow-billed spoonbill has a specially modified beak for panning along the water in shallow depths of probably 0.5 meter. So their eye is just above the water. So that's why they have long feet, so they can pan and a long beak. And they pan for small organisms in the water, such as shrimp and dragonfly nymphs, and they will flick them back into their mouth when they touch the bill. So every time they flick their beak back, they've found an organism.
This is the beautiful spoonbill. So he's sitting through the mud, just getting his feet. What an amazing bird.
good shots.
Here we have a spoonbill feeding, sieving through. White-faced heron, he's hunting. Looking near the weeds, a little fish, probably Gambusia. Couple of galahs. Beautiful colours. Beautiful female kingpat eating the wild olive seeds. Using their beak as another hand. Quite clever birds. Native honeybees. Stingless type of bee. Very sweet honey. Well, they're taking the old dead bark out, eh?
The Australasian grebe, paddling around a native Australian fern that floats in the water.
It's based on the memory.
Pacific blackcock.
So this is a macro view of the Azolla floating fern.
Couple of young moorhens. So the after that little white part,
tend to shoot it.
Oh, yeah, you say a whole heap of root then. You're going to go under. Oh, look at their web feet.
Blurry through autofocus. Jeez. I think I need to set the autofocus parameter. It's a great. Oh, this little fella. There you go.
Alright people, thanks for watching Blue in the Bush. It's getting late now, I think that'll wrap it up. See you next time. Me and the Rockman, we're heading off. See ya.